The choice comes down to this. With Sarah Gideon playing politics, trying to raise gas taxes, even the illegal campaign contributions, it's all bad. But the sex predator? The teacher sex predator in the legislature who Sarah Gideon protected after the school put him on leave, after the press investigated. I'm sorry, but that's just wrong. We can't trust Sarah Gideon. She's just too risky a choice.
Senate Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.